I'm out here looking for some morels, and I found this guy. It's pretty cool, right?